Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm showing how to set an app password where two-factor authentication is not possible. Let's see what is it basically. First, let's go to the option by clicking on the three parallel lines and clicking on settings and scroll down, click on security and login. And under the two-factor authentication, you can see there is app passwords. So what is basically app password? Get a unique one-time password for apps that do not support two-factor authentication, like Xbox or Spotify. So for application like Xbox or Spotify where two-factor authentication is not possible, we can get a unique one-time password. For getting that one, we just need to click on this one and it will ask for the password confirmation. Let's put that password. After you put the password, click on next, then it will give a window like this. So here it's showing that you have no app passwords, so we are going to generate one new password, generate app password. So you can give the name for the app, like for example Xbox, and click on generate. So we got a password for Xbox, whatever name is there. So this password we need to put on the Xbox because Xbox cannot have a two-factor authentication from Facebook. So in this case we can use this password for us to log into the Xbox with Facebook, and we can even use the app password, same password for Xbox again. We don't need to generate app password again for Xbox. After you're done, just click on done, so it will show one password when you click here. So you can see here your app password Xbox is there and generated on January 24, 2021. If you just want to view, just click on this one and you can view the password. So I believe this video was helpful to you. Thank you for watching. Subscribe the channel, click the bell icon for notification. Take care, goodbye.